People are looking to become Minneapolis police officers. Applications jumped 62% from 2023 to 2024. That's according to new data released by the city. Ian Russell spoke with Chief O'Hara just a couple hours ago about what's driving more people to the force. Ian?
Yeah, well, Lauren, those numbers have actually gone up even more just today. Brian O'Hara, the chief there, tells me the new numbers show around a 78% increase year to date compared to last year. That translates to over 1,100 applicants, which sounds great for a department that's down about 40% of their staff right now. But O'Hara says it's not nearly enough, because even with all those applicants, O'Hara says they've hired about 60 people this year. He says they need to be doing much more to stay on applicants to make sure they don't end up applying somewhere else that takes less time to get them hired. O'Hara says they won't compromise their training and background checks to get someone in faster, and says making sure an applicant knows that they're still a candidate is one of his priorities.
We need to be more aggressive about reaching out to candidates and keeping their interest in Minneapolis, explaining to them that, yeah, I mean, it might be a place where there's probably the most scrutiny anywhere, but there are all these other opportunities. There's an opportunity for people with a passion to deeply make a difference. We're rebuilding this police department. It is not the police department it was 2 years ago, 4 years ago, 10 years ago.
O'Hara says they need to do better on targeting underrepresented communities to make sure the department is representative of the communities they serve. And data released by the city's auditor's office shows that 64% of applicants this year are minorities. Lauren.
All right. Thank you, Ian. The